Hi, my name is Sharon, and I'm doing a review on my laptop. I'm doing it for Expo. I got up to the 25th to put it in, so I want to get it done and over. I did do it before. I made two attempts to do this video. First attempt was with my video camera. I couldn't get off my computer. The second attempt was through my laptop as well as my phone. I don't even know what happened with that one. So I'm just going to do it right now. And I'm just going to do everything from my iPhone. And then I'm going to upload it to the website. And boom. That'll be it. Now the purpose of this video is to review a laptop. They sent it to me. They sent the invitation in the mail. And I think I get like 500 points or a certain amount of points. And with these points, I'm able to go on their website or different websites and buy stuff. I'm a shopper to the heart. I love to shop. Okay. So, why not shop with other people's money? So, they consider points. But the points add up to money, and I'm able to get certain things. So, let's get started. Okay, now, the laptop that I'm working on, that I'm doing a review on, is a MacBook Pro. Now, this is what's going to happen. I'm going to be turning my camera around, stop, so that y'all can see the laptop, but you'll be hearing my voice. When it comes back to just me where I just need to talk, then I'll turn it back to me. Okay, so I'm turning it around so that way y'all can see my laptop. Okay, so here's the laptop. And it is a MacBook Pro. Let's see if we can find it so that y'all can see it. Turn it up a little. Let's see. Oh, okay, it's right there. Let me turn it this way. See if we can get it to. There you go. MacBook Pro. Okay, so. The front. Okay, you see the logo of the Apple. This is sent with the computer. You know, I got my little stickers on there. Okay. The sign-in sheet. Picture myself.
Okay, these are the speakers. They're on each side. This is a track tag. Okay. The side is, as you can see, this is my mouse. You can also install a mouse in. You know, the other part of it right here. That's okay. So I work better with the mouse. SD card. This one is a speaker. And this one, I didn't find out what that one is.
Okay, and go to the other side. The other side is CD player. And yes. And actually the CD player, as you see, let me kind of show you. Let me sign in. Okay, now, let's turn down the brightness a bit. It's gonna be so bright. On these buttons, let me see. This button right here, when you press it, you see that? It comes up on the screen and your CD comes out. So, this button is to turn it up. This one is to turn it down. This one is to mute. This one is the actual to play the music. See? The music. That's what the speaker sound like. And it's the highest it goes. I'll show y'all what a movie looks like. You can actually stop it from here. Press the button that pauses it. That's forward, and that's rewind, I'm presuming. Or either. This one is to brighten. No, it's not to brighten. Okay, let me let you see what a movie looks like. The other Borland girl. I don't know if anybody ever seen that. It is a very good movie. Actually, that's the end. This is what it looks like.
Queen has lost yet another child.
Coming here.
Imagine it won't be long before.
And it takes it big. Go up in the corner up here. Press the blue. And bring it back some more. So it's pretty good, the movie. It's just, you don't get a good, the speakers is not that good. That's the only thing. So usually I bought some iHome speakers and connect it. And then also, you can buy any portable speakers, and the better amount of money that you spend for your speakers, the good value you'll get from them. So if you go buy $10 speakers, don't expect them to be booming. Even though I'm finding out that they do got some $10 speakers that do boom. You can also down get movies. Books. Let's see, I got the Bible with James Earl Jones. And the series from Left Behind. This is the Mark.
Click over here and you got all the apps. Whatever you see here is those on my phone. And these are my tones.
Can make tones. It's a pretty awesome. You can make you some mixes. What it does is that it generates the music that you listen to the most and put them all together and starts. See how loud that is compared to the music, to the movie.
All right.
Okay, so that's the music.
And you also get down here, this one is for you. Voice. Memories.
And these are all, I have an app on my phone. Which, let me go to apps and I'll show you. That allows you to audio for those who have the iPhone. Let me just find it real quick. Well, this is your ringtone maker to make your ringtones where you're seeing the tones. Okay, I'm actually trying to find it. The one where it's, well, anyway. Once you click on that icon, that app, and it allows you to voice tape, whatever you choose to. We got tape services. And you get to hear it. Okay, so let's see what else I can tell you about this awesome, oh, right here.
You see that?
Let's get it to focus. Okay. Let's see that, right?
Now, what is it? You notice it says Windows 8. So, I guess you can either click on that, or you can come down here, and if you see this folder here, and if you read what it says, Windows 8 release application. So once I click on that, you see, these are all my Windows 8. So, let's double click and scroll up here and double click that.
Give it a second to, there it goes. Hi, my name is Sharon, and I'm doing a review on my laptop. I'm doing it for Expo. I got up to the 25th to put it in, so I want to get it done and over. I did do it before. I made two attempts to do this video. First attempt was with my video camera. I couldn't get off my computer. The second attempt was through my laptop as well as my phone. I don't even know what happened with that one. So I'm just going to do it right now. And I'm just going to do everything from my iPhone. And then I'm going to upload it to the website. And boom. Okay, that'll be it. Now the purpose of this video is to review a laptop. They sent it to me. They sent the invitation in the mail. And I think I get like 500 points or a certain amount of points. And with these points, I'm able to go on their website or different websites and buy stuff. I'm a shopper to the heart. I love to shop. Okay. So, why not shop with other people's money? So, they consider points, but the points add up to money. And I'm able to get certain things. So, let's get started. Okay, now. The laptop that I'm working on, that I'm doing a review on, is a MacBook Pro. Now, this is what's going to happen. I'm going to be turning my camera around, stop, so that y'all can see the laptop, but you'll be hearing my voice. When it comes back to just me where I just need to talk, then I'll turn it back to me. Okay, so I'm turning it around so that way y'all can see my laptop.